The M72 FFC is compact, it's lightweight, self-contained inline trigger disposable weapon system. For this iteration, there's two warheads, the M72A8 warhead, which is an anti-armor, and the M72A10 multi-purpose anti-structure warhead. The A8 warhead has a better performing explosive in it, and it allows to penetrate 6 inches of reactive armor when it hits a vehicle. The M72A10 multi-purpose anti-structure warhead has an advanced fuse that able to either fast or a delay mode, and when it hits the target, the fuse actually determines whether it explodes on the actual target or it penetrates the wall and then explodes to what's behind. With this system, we got rid of the rocket motor. It is the actual true what a fire from enclosure capability is. We can fire from the room, can fire from bunker, can fire from a confined space. It can be multiple shots. You have multiple people within the room. The enemy cannot see, even at night, where the Marines are firing the rocket from. There's no key signature from the countermass or from the warhead leaving the round. It's actually less than a 9mm pistol, so it's a much better weapon for cover and concealment.